Hi guys. Okay, I just got back from my cousin's wedding, which was great, by the way. I didn't eat at the wedding because I just didn't eat at the wedding. So I am freaking hungry. And I decided to go to Burger King. And I've been wanting to try a taco. Everybody says it's disgusting, but I don't think it's going to be disgusting. It can't. I just refuse to believe it's disgusting. So, I'm going to try it. So, I got one. Well, actually, I got four, so it better not be disgusting. I bought four of them bitches. So, gracious Lord, we thank you for what we're about to receive. To nourish the body, for Christ's sake. Amen. I don't know why when I say my grace, I always say for what we're about to receive, even though it's for what I'm about to receive. Because I always say we, even though I'm just eating it. Doesn't smell that good, but it better be good. Please be good. Please be good. Please be good. Oh my God. It's not good. I'm so mad. I watched this one girl eat it. And she like bit it and was like, ugh. Put it back in her bag. I was like, no, I can't do that. And I was like, what the fuck is her problem? It couldn't possibly be so nasty that you wouldn't finish it. And kind of is that nasty. Aww. I guess I'll let my kids in. Oh, I was finished. I'm gonna finish this one. It is so gross. Oh. It's like, I can't even describe it. I kind of like the shell a little bit. But it's not good. It's not good. I'm gonna let them taste it. I got four of them, so I'm gonna let my sister and my daughter and my niece taste them. But maybe it's just me, which I know it's not. because it's not good. So I got some chicken nugget. I'm not gonna pick it up. So the wedding was good. I cried. My little cousin getting married. Yeah. See, maybe I shouldn't say that. I don't know who this lady was. I don't want to offend nobody. I'm not gonna say anyone. The lady who did the ceremony, I thought she was drunk. I'm just gonna say that. She got up there and she was saying the vows and slurring the words, and they were supposed to repeat what she say, but if you couldn't understand what she said, to repeat what she said. It's time for her to retire. Good God. But I don't know who she is. She might be some kin to the bride's side of the family or something. I don't know. I ain't trying to offend nobody, but if she ill, she's some kind of somebody. Whoever she is. They can't say I'm lying. If they was there. I know they gave me more than one song. I'm about to fly. I know they ain't just give me one song. If that's y'all mama, aunt, the cousin, I I'm trying to retire, honey. And you don't need to proceed over no more wedding. Oh, that was a mess. I'm not saying. This ain't nothing but water. I'm so mad about that taco. I've been talking about that taco for the last 2 weeks now. I'm so mad. Cause Nick made that taco look so freaking good. He was like, woo. He said, it was so good. He don't fake. Ain't no way. Ain't no way that taco was that good. Impossible. I would never got four of them. Never. Only reason I got four of them. And every time I see somebody eat them, I heard Nick wouldn't have lied to me like that. Nick got 10 of them. I said, there's no way he would have got 10 of them. Well, he didn't know he got 10 of them off the gate, but I said, there's no way. They weren't just not good. They weren't just like, you know, you can do something, but it ain't good. It's all right. They're nasty. Then I'm like, oh, it's all right. I know I ate the whole thing, but I mean, I paid $1 for it. I'm not gonna waste that. I mean, if I was starving. But I would never buy it again. That's how bad it was. It's not a, or it's definitely not worth $1. Plus, they made them 2 for $1. It still wouldn't be worth it. They're not good. The shell on it is all right, but the meat inside, everything else about it is gross. That's the only thing that made it a little bit bearable to eat, is the shell on the outside. I kind of like that part. A little bit. That's the only reason I could eat it. But I would never get that again. So. Well, you can never do wrong with there. Chicken nugget. Well, I've got me some chicken nuggets and some. I got me some tacos to eat, but I can't eat those now. I don't know if my daughter will get on camera, but and eat it. I want to see if she might eat it on camera and see if she like it. Poe! She might. Hey, I wanted you to come try this taco on camera. See if you like it. Well, don't try it on camera. Just come see if you like it. They can just hear your voice. Hello? Okay. Are you gonna talk? Then what you think? Well,
it's all right.
It's all right. It's all right. You like it?
I don't know what it tastes like.
I don't like it. You can have it. That's just all. Come around and come here. Where is she going? Never mind. You obviously have the taste bud of a 2-year-old. Tell her around and come here. Let me see if she likes it. Or she never, or she ended up playing Fortnite. You want to try it, Rochelle?
Oh, I'm
on camera. You ain't gonna be on camera. Tell me what you think. Tell me what you think.
Lord, it's greasy.
Just try it. You gotta be on camera. But I want you to try this taco.
Oh, yeah. The taco concierge.
Just taste it and tell me what you think.
The shell is just a little bit greasy.
What does it take? Do you like it or not?
I don't know.
Would you buy it again? Would you get it again?
No.
Yep.
So you wouldn't get it again?
Not out of choice, I wouldn't get it again.
As I said, I like the shell a little bit, but the meat and everything else is disgusting.
How many did you get?
I only got four. I was going to eat all four of those. Because Nick said they were good.
Well, this is...
Mm-hmm. Nick got 10 of them. He said it was the best thing walking. But
Nick is green.
No. That's the only reason I got four of them. They're gross. I'm so mad.
How much did you get?
Oh well.
Of course it didn't taste good. I don't think it even tasted good.
Well, I tried them. I didn't like them, so. Well, I did have a good time at my cousin's wedding, so I thought about it. But I gotta get on out of here. I'm sleepy. I'm gonna lay down, take me a nap. I'll come back with something else for you guys later. I was just sharing my little chicken nuggets and my dirty old taco, which is like, please. Talk to you guys later. Bye.